Hey, fellow tromboners, you ever seen anything this cool? Check it out. How would you like to be marching around the field in with this sucker? My friend found it in a museum somewhere near Harvard in Massachusetts. I guess it was built in France.